Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign out of your Google account remotely on all devices. You very likely have a staggering amount of personal and sensitive data stored across a variety of Google services, including Gmail, Google Chrome, YouTube, Google Drive, and more. As a result, if someone hacks into or improperly accesses your Google account, they can do a lot of damage. To keep your Google account safe, it's important to monitor what devices your Google account is being used on and to sign out of your Google account on either devices you no longer use or devices you aren't familiar with. Thankfully, Google makes it possible to remotely see what devices your Google account is being used on through a web browser and to sign out of any of those devices. Now let's walk through the steps to sign out of your Google account remotely on all devices. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to myaccount.google.com. Log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Google account home screen. Step 2. Tap to select Security along the top of the screen. The Security menu is displayed on the lower part of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down the Security screen until you arrive at the Your Devices section and then tap Manage Devices at the bottom of that section. The Where You're Signed In screen will be displayed. You can see more information about any single device by tapping on that device. You'll see when the device first signed into a Google service, when and where that device last accessed a Google service, and web browsers you're currently signed in on. Step 4. Scroll through the Where You're Signed In screen to find one of the devices you want to sign out of your Google account. Tap the ellipses in the upper right corner of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Sign Out in the menu. A window appears asking if you want to sign out of this device. Step 5. Tap Sign Out in the window to confirm that you want to sign out of your Google account on this device. A message is displayed confirming that you're now signed out of all Google accounts on that specific device, but warning you that some third-party apps may still have access to your Google account. Tap OK. You'll be returned to the list of devices you're signed into with this Google account. Repeat this process to sign out of this Google account on any other devices. Finally, if you scroll down to the bottom of this screen, you can see what devices you've signed this Google account out of in the last 28 days. Let me know what your favorite Google services are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.